500,000 deaths in less than 1 year. But this isn't the 1700s. This isn't the early 1900s. This is 2000. And our knowledge base is such that we don't need to let that happen again. 300 years ago, smallpox killed people all across this country and killed 13% of the people who lived in Boston. There was a way to treat it then that people didn't believe and didn't trust because the information had come from an African slave. People didn't want to listen of how they in Africa, which was also common practice in Turkey and the Near East and the Far East, how they inoculated people against smallpox and impacted the disease course for those people and helped them live. We don't have to do that now. We can look at scientifically information and not have our biases, not have our feelings, not have our thoughts be the root of why we make the decisions we make. And we have the science there, and the science can make a difference. And this is a different era. This is a different time. This is a different virus.